She is my wife. Yes, she is.
So.
Yes.
Yeah.
What do you want to do to me?
Yeah, I want to cast out. I want to divorce you, actually.
No.
You understand me?
I love her.
You love her?
She's married, but I love her.
You love her.
So I set trouble in the home. She cry every day.
He don't like you. He don't like
your
husband's spirit.
Who are you? Hey. Don't disturb my wife.
I don't have to answer you. I'm behind Jesus.
I love my wife. You want me to go away from my wife?
You have to go back to the place that you belong?
No.
And Jesus says this must be temple of the Holy Spirit.
No.
You will see.
I don't want her husband to come to her. Don't ask me. I won't tell you. I love her.
You love her? Many of you inside.
Many.
Who else is with you?
I said many. Why are you asking?
I ask him because we know about the darkness.
No.
Tell us
I love my wife. Leave me alone. I love my wife.
Okay.
Why are you taking me away from my wife?
Listen, I have no
respect. I want to trouble her husband.
I have no respect for you because...
I don't care.
Oh.
I love my wife.
Okay. So I'm going to divorce you.
No.
And to deliver
her. No, leave me alone.
And
I love my wife.
In the mighty name
don't
of Jesus
Don't divorce me from my wife. I love my
in
wife.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Jesus.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Jesus.
Holy Ghost fire.
Jesus.
Holy Ghost fire.
Jesus.
Fire.
Jesus.
Fire.
Jesus.
Fire. You must go back to the darkness.
No.
You see now.
Leave me alone.
Fire! Fire! Fire on the Holy Spirit! Fire! Out! Out! Out in Jesus' name! Out! Thank you, my Lord. Thank you, my Lord. Go and never come back. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Jesus.
Thank you. All of you.
I will not go.
Yes.
I will not go.
Out.
I said I will not go.
In Jesus' mighty name. Out of God. Thank you, my Lord. Thank you, my Lord. Be free. In Jesus' mighty name. Out. I command you, unclean spirit, go back to the place that you belong. Your crown is over. In Jesus' mighty name, thank you, my Lord, for your daughter. In Jesus' name. Amen, my Lord. Be free in Jesus' name. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you. You can't go nowhere. I'm seeing you down. How are you?
Good. What happened?
What happened? Why you was on the floor? You was here, actually, eh? Remember?
Yeah.
don't be afraid. I have a good news.
Mm-hmm.
You was possessed by unclean spirit.
Jesus.
Spiritual's husband. This is the reason that you was here. The Lord deliver you.
Hallelujah. Amen. Father, Lord.
Listen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Listen. New life. Are you married, woman?
Yes.
Where is your husband?
He's back home.
Okay. Go back, Jesus, and show her what Jesus has done in this prayer line. Hallelujah. You understand me? You are free in Jesus' name. Jesus deliver you.
Amen.
You understand me?
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
Listen, this spirit who proclaimed husband was not a real husband, that was not a real marriage, that's with the darkness. It's a generation curses follows you.
Yes.
You understand me?
It's true.
And that follows you, make sex every night with you. And you don't have affection with original husband. Mm. You see him like this spirit left, a new spirit comes. The desire of your husband shall be come back.
Yeah.
Okay? And you're going to feel love for him, to take care of him, to cook for him. So tell us about your experience with that darkness. What happened, you know?
I've been going through a lot.
Yes, tell us about what you mean a lot.
Yeah, since I got married over 3 years now in my home, every day my husband and I have having problems. Our pastors have Turk and settled at home, but I don't know, every day it's the same thing going on. And sometimes I have a dream sleeping with a snake. The snake will come around me and sleep with me. When that happened, my husband will not come around me. Anytime my husband come around me, I will be so, like, having temper with him. So he moved from our room, he moved the children to our room, he moved to the children's room for almost a year now. I've been going through a lot, but I didn't know what the problem of this. So one day a friend of mine told me about pastor, said go to pastor and pray. I decided to come. I'm from North Dakota. It's about 4 or 5 hours in a flight to come here. So I called. Unfortunately, somebody picked from here, and I was discouraged. I said, I don't know New Jersey. I've never been there. I don't want to go. She gave me courage, and she gave me some Psalms to read. I've been reading all throughout since last week. I took this adventure to come here. I'm so happy, and I thank God. I thank Jesus for delivering me.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you,
Jesus. Where are you from?
I'm from Sierra Leone.
Sierra Leone, originally here, where you live?
North Dakota, here.
North Dakota?
Mm-hmm.
So you travel from North Dakota for your deliverance?
Yes.
That's amazing.
Amen. Amen.
Go back and say, Dakota, I'm coming.
Hallelujah. I thank God.
God bless you, honey.
We welcome you here to the House of Liberty. Please tell us your name and where you're from.
I'm from North Dakota. My name is Lucinda.
And what's the problem that brought you here today?
I've been going through a lot in my home with my husband. I didn't know I was having a spiritual husband.
You didn't know you had a spiritual husband?
Yeah. Till when I came today, the man of God touched my forehead. I started displaying. I thank God for the deliverance.
Yes, you're manifesting a spiritual husband.
Yeah.
That said that he didn't want to leave you, he wanted to destroy your marriage, he wanted to break you with your husband.
Yeah.
But we know that Jesus was victorious. And how do you feel now?
I'm feeling better, and I pray that the deliverance will be permanent in my life.
So you do feel better, you feel a difference than when you came?
Yeah.
And what was some of the obstacles that you were facing? Just problems in the home with your
confusion,
husband?
Confusion, always confusion, rejection at my job. A lot of stuff.
And what is your advice to those that may be watching this evidence of what the Lord has done?
I'm advising them to come. Anytime they see, let them go on the website. Anytime they see deliverance program, let them come. As God has delivered me today, He will deliver anybody.
Amen. We give all glory to the Lord for your life and your deliverance and restoration of your marriage.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.